Okay, and next is okay, depends open source. Source code available. Okay, you have the freedom. This one very important. You have the freedom to update or modify it. Okay, and so far, all three of the distribution, Debian Linux, Debian Herb, and Debian K3BSD, are all licensed under GPL. And of course, you are allowed to fork out Debian to become another distribution. Okay, for example, like Linux Mint or Inspire, Xandros. Actually, there's a lot. Okay, and Debian is one of the most common used operating system among system admins. Okay, so far, majority of the servers